Wanted to introduce you guys real quick to our new little friend. This is Petey. He's a pineapple conure, and he's just making a lot of noise right now in his cage, so decided to go ahead and introduce him to you guys, and he'll be hanging out on my shoulder during this video, so you might hear him chirping. And excuse my hands, I was working in the yard. Oh, you might not be able to see it. I was working in the yard yesterday, cutting some shrubs, and I scratched myself all up. But anyway, hi guys, I am back with a weekly grocery haul. So as you see, I picked up some stuff for our groceries. I used a more grocery pickup like how I normally do, and there were no substitutions this week. So I guess I'll just start kind of over here. This is just some stuff for lunch and then just a little bit of an extra thing. I needed some garlic powder. I used up the rest of what I had a few days ago, so I put that on my grocery list. I also got Matt two more cans of this clam chowder soup. He really liked it and he likes to have it like a soup and sandwich some days, which is also why I got the turkey breast sandwich meat for some sandwiches. Also needed some more apples. The babies and Connor and everybody loves apples, and we just go through that pretty quick. Some bananas. And then over here, I got some stuff to make hot dogs. We're supposed to be having a little bit of nicer weather later in the week, so we thought it might be fun to grill something. And we always do like cheeseburgers or hamburgers, so Matt and Connor both requested hot dogs. So I got some hot dog buns as well as the hot dogs themselves and some cheese. The cheese is also going to be for sandwiches and tacos. I'm just going to shred it up and put it in a bag in the refrigerator. And I also have a can of chili in our pantry so we can have like chili cheese dogs. Thought that might be fun. Over here, I got some stuff for burrito bowls. So I got some sour cream and then some cilantro and then some lime, because I make cilantro lime rice, which is super simple. A lot of you guys always ask me for a recipe. It really is just cilantro, lime, juice, and rice. You can find a recipe, like tons of thousands of recipes, but it's all just the same thing. I use about a cup and a half of rice and I cook that, and then I just basically juice all three of those limes, add all the lime juice. I put a lot of cilantro because we like cilantro. Add that and then just a pinch of salt, mix it all together, and it's just perfect. Also got some pinto beans. That is for the burrito bowls. We're going to have it with grilled chicken, which I already have in the freezer. And then also I'm going to make some fancy mac and cheese. So I got the noodles for that. I use about half a bag whenever I make that dish. And then some ham. I'll just cube all of this up and then cook it in the skillets to kind of like pre-cook it a little bit and give it a nice little like cook the edges pretty much. And then also some extra sharp white cheddar cheese. That's what I use for the sauce. And then also I got the babies some more of their yogurt. They really like the Stonyfield organic, the apple and blueberry. And I also got some more blueberries. I got a few cartons from Aldi a few days ago, but those are pretty much already gone, so I went ahead and got some more. And then some pancake mix. We were pretty low, and we're gonna have, I think one day this week, have breakfast for dinner, so I typically make pancakes whenever I do that. Got some more oatmeal for us. So I love the peaches and cream Quaker, and then, so I feel kind of bad about this, and you guys tell me if y'all do the same thing. I love Great Value anything, but the Quaker peaches and cream is just a lot better, in my opinion anyway. And so I really wanted to get this kind and then get the cheap stuff for the kids. Is that mean? I don't know. I feel like they don't care. But Matt and I both really like the Quaker, and Connor, Jackson, and Deacon, they don't care about the Great Value stuff. So I feel kind of bad, but it's okay. Also got 2 gallons of milk. Kind of go through like 2 or 3 gallons a week sometimes. Then I also got stuff to make some crock pot lasagna per Connor's request. That's his favorite dish. So I got 2 jars of spaghetti sauce and then the lasagna noodles. I typically get Great Value everything when I can get away with it, but they were out online, so I couldn't even order it. So I had to get that brand. And then also got some Italian sausage to go with that, and then some mozzarella cheese, and then the ricotta cheese. I have Parmesan cheese in the fridge, so I didn't need to buy any of that. And then this is for Sunday dessert, which I'm super excited about. It's a recipe I saw on like Buzz Tasty or Tasty Buzz, whatever that's called, one of those Instagram accounts. So it has a brownie layer on the bottom that you pre-cook, and then you make the cheesecake and you pour it on top, and then you make like a chocolate chip ganache that you pour on top of that with the heavy cream, and it just looked really good. So I had it saved on my Instagram for a little while, and then I decided to just go ahead and make it. Over here, I got some stuff to make Mississippi mud roast. So I actually went to HEB yesterday because they had, I think maybe today's the last day, a really good sale on these roasts. So they're $2.47 a pound. So I think typically like Walmart sells them for $4.99 a pound, or maybe like $5.15 a pound. Aldi typically has them for $4.99. So $2.47 is a pretty good price. I got two of them. My friend actually texted me the sale that they had going on because she was telling me to make this recipe. I've seen a lot of people make this recipe over time. I just never have, but I need some more crock pot recipes. So anyway, got two roasts. I'm gonna freeze one and use one, I think tonight if I have time. And then the recipe calls for some ranch mix, like dressing, and then some of this gravy. Also got some tacos. I was gonna make a taco salad again this week, but I have just been like every week having that. So I don't wanna burn out on it. So I instead got some taco shells, and we'll have tacos sometime this week. And that's an easy dinner, so. It's always fun to have those. But that's everything I picked up today. I hope you guys enjoyed this video, and I'll see you in the next one.